Okay, y'all. So, Raising Cane's at home. So first I'm gonna clean my chicken, and then I'm gonna show y'all step by step on what I do and the seasons that I be using to make canes. And I also just buy the cane's sauce because I don't feel like making it for it. So I just buy the sauce, which you can buy in a medium or large. And I had got some toast too. Start off with some gloves. And sometimes I take that little white part out of the chicken, but I don't feel like doing it today. So, season with some Tony's. Garlic powder.
It ain't seasoned if it ain't sneezing, Bobby, for real.
Onion powder. Paprika. Some Montreal chicken seasoning. And some pepper. So I'm gonna mix the seasoning. Chicken look after it's seasoned. So this is how my chicken look after it's seasoned. So I'm gonna put that to the side. This is for the flour, this is for the egg. So I'm gonna use two eggs. And I'm gonna refill this. Probably do 3 scoops of this. This is a 1/4 cup, so maybe 3/4 cups. We're gonna do a cup of flour. A cup of flour, 2 eggs. Just in case y'all want to know my measurement. I don't really measure anything for real. I really just pick that up to just pick the flour up and put it in here. Season your flour, and so like you did your chicken. So Tony's, half, chicken seasoning, onion powder, and garlic powder. Either sit it on a rag or keep it in the flour. Sometimes I just keep it in the flour to open dishes. But I'm gonna do the same thing. Coat an egg. Dip in flour. Coat an egg. Dip in flour. One time I did this so backwards one day. I was just so tired. It'll still come out good, but it's not how I want the crunchiness to be. If you do chicken, flour, and egg, then flour. Oh, and that's what I just did. Okay, so this one, I don't know. It'll probably be fine. Because I didn't do like the whole thing coated, so. Yeah, I know my oil is hot and ready. I'll show y'all how that looks. We got one more to coat. Bread, but this is how it looks. The sauce is from them, but the fries and the chicken is from me. Look how crispy that chicken is. Ooh. But yeah, hope y'all like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.